Very often that was as maybe 1868. And his grandson, Keito Shibusawa, later on became the governor of Bank Japan. When Japanese lost the war, he was appointed to be the Minister of Finance. As Minister of Finance, he had to implement occupancy on which government built this building later on. And as private secretaries, I remember the best.
가면
All property belongs to a Mr. Shibusawa. Eiichi Shibusawa was the leading industrious banker very often that was made.